Chad and Jude up front. So, Game & Watch. Spot's been working on a Samus. I can't imagine you want to play Samus into Game & Watch.
Well, probably not. I mean, Game & Watch kind of...
Stop battle!
Yeah,
Steve! Mr. Game & Watch!
Maybe he'll ditto it.
Steve!
The audience rooting for their guy. We got ourselves the...
Wow, mine barely whipped.
We got scary stuff going on. He's about to be like, yo, let me show you the real character people complain about. I was terrified he was just going to land on a dial with the bucket out. It's like, sweet, they took a free pull from TNT. But finally mining. Took him a little bit. Cart. Marcus are doing okay here to handle these minecarts, but I feel like he should be more reactive with them. He's being preemptive again. And I saw how that did against Sendomo. You gotta save that. Got gold cart, so he's coming in hot. Great whiff punish on that down air. Just barely got to get the up smash in time. You need a chair right after. Game & Watch Classic. Smash attack whiff, you ain't punishing. The bomb betrayed him so hard. It delayed that minecart activation so bad. Diamond on deck. Only one iron on him. This is the time to lay on the pressure because he only has the one reversal.
Oh, he has diamond.
Alright, minecart's down. No anvil. Punish the landing. And we're seeing that here. Dude's going in. Delaying it a bit. Opting for the shell. Off an iron and a gold. Ready for the gold cart. The wall's up. Three iron on deck now, lots of reversals. That plane still? He didn't roll in! Oh! Ho ho ho! A little late on that forward air. Diamond pickaxe is gone, he needs the death smashes. A tricky situation, no iron and no killing tool. Just the immediate stuff. Jude kind of laughing about it, just like, yeah, you know what. Scary though. Still game one. Getting aware of it. Spot's getting really aware of how Jude will overcorrect for these blocking things that don't need to be blocked or reflecting things that don't need to be reflected. And Spot's taking note for absolute sure. Spot didn't get to like top four in Sen Cao consistently by not being able to see like what's a thing you're doing in game one that I can exploit.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm worried this will be a repeat of Sendomo of like really close beginning, but Jude just not adapting.
Mr. Game & Watch.
We'll see.
I want to see a game five.
3, 2, 1, go!
Right back. 6.8. Game and Watch turned again. And it ends up. And right there, after he reflected the card, he still like jump air dodge and he might like have to block it. He's not prepared for the matchup. They have a couple. Because like RNG plays Steve, for instance. So I know it's more than zero.
Every Steve plays a little different.
Definitely. His character is not all you see when you see him all. And then Spot's got the opposite like thing going on him. Game & Watch has one gameplay and one tool set. It's just how quickly you use it.
Yeah.
Even percent, but Spot with all the reason. Cart, yo! Card. I'm just paying attention to the iron. Exactly, there was no cards. You're gonna slow on the reaction. Momentum back, but now the diamond is on deck.
Diamond for this box and for next box.
He's got all the material. A couple iron and gold too, he's ready.
RNG was not enough.
Well, when did you play for a pack it up? Go to the next game, trust me.
Trust me.
Just trust me, man. You gotta figure something out. Get next game.
Lottery did not fall into the lottery. We'll see, it's 2-0 right now. I know we can make the adjustment. Spot's kind of running away with it.
Jude has. I'm not feeling very confident
Steve
about it. This is a new change. This is a good change.
3, 2, 1, go!
Crazy, man. These bed wars go crazy. Oh, no, David. The audience is like cheering for it, so I'm waiting for a hit. But if there's anything Spot's comfortable in, I guarantee it's a hit.
Yeah, I played the good one.
Exactly.
Everyone's got a fucking hit.
Exactly. You don't get as proficient as Spot with, like, majors and, like, other brackets if you can't handle Steve yourself. Like, nah, he's ready for it. That Steve is Steve. He can still mad cheat.
He
can definitely still pull something out, but right now it's looking a little slow, looking a little quiet. He's trying to do something tricky there with like the reverse part, but nah, Spot's ready for it. Spot was doing these tricks before taking the trick back. But he was also minecarting again. Be like that. As you were just saying, like, it's still Steve. It doesn't matter. Yo, he's got vanilla combos? Why does Jude have the better nail combos in Spot? Now we're gaming. Yo, the ledge cancels too? This is peak Smash Ultimate, baby. United States again. Dash attack will do it. Spot with a 3-0 and a fist bump.
Enderman.
The Bakersfield Invader ends on a very, very commendable fifth.
Winning game.